That's what you call a Lego aeroplane engine. And that giant mass is being powered by that one little motor. About a 1 meter propeller.